A big fight coming up, another big fight coming up. Canelo Alvarez taking on Triple G, a guy you faced in Canelo. Very close fight in my opinion. You put up a damn good fight. What do you think about Triple G and Canelo Alvarez at 160? Does the 6 pound weight advantage go to Triple G, or does 6 pounds really not make a difference?
Well, in Triple G's case, because he's not a big middleweight, he seems like a small middleweight to me. And him and Canelo have been the same thickness. I don't see really much of a size difference. But no, you know, I guess 2G was a little bit bigger at the face off. But it looks like Canelo's filling in pretty nice and long. Really, honestly, I think Canelo's going to win this fight. Brother Nazir, I was talking with him a while ago. Not like a couple weeks ago. Cunningham's training. And he made an interesting point. It's very rare that the younger guy and that's true in this case. You know, Canelo, being the younger guy, he's got the best experience. He's got the better fight, resume. Triple G was in a sense still untested. Because, I mean, Danny Jacobs was the first time he went 12 rounds, right?
Right.
And now, in my opinion, it's a biased thing, but I thought Danny won that fight. But yeah, and then to keep it all the way funky, he ain't winning no decision against Canelo in Vegas, so he won't have to knock the boy out. They tried to rob Floyd against Canelo in Vegas.
I remember that. I remember that one. So, I mean, you said you're picking Canelo Alvarez. You pick Canelo by knockout or maybe decision?
I'm going decision, but I think, yeah, I'm going decision. I'm just going to knock Triple G out. Although we don't know Triple G has a chin, because he ain't fine about no, you know. Now, Lemieux could crack. Lemieux, he doesn't have a chin. I take that back. He won't do Lemieux spell like nothing. But yeah, that's a decision.